Ankita Maharana. So I feel really happy sitting here and talking about with this movie, because I learned a lot in the process of working in this movie. I learned a lot because first I'll talk about director sir. Him being an actor and director helped me a lot, because when I used to have a doubt about some scenes, he used to act and show me, and he has helped me a lot throughout the movie. So whatever I've done is thank you, sir. Thank you for always supporting me and helping me. And thank you, our producer Gururaji. He's like my family now. Him and his wife has always treated me like a daughter. So it was all good vibes while we were shooting, and it was all fun shooting. I enjoyed. I learned a lot, and I would like to thank our DOP, Mr. J.G. Krishna sir. He's also helped me with my performance. So thank you so much, and Deepak. I loved working with them, very friendly people, and so I'll come to my co-actors. So Nataraj, he's very energetic on camera and off camera both. He's a very energetic person with good vibes. So he's my very good friend also now. He's always supported me when we had scenes together. He's always, you know, made fun scenes really funny. He used to be really funny on sets to help me throughout. And Nurin, we've hardly shot together, but we're very good friends. And I would like to thank my mom, because she was with me throughout the shoot. And the whole team was very, very friendly. And, you know, we all love our work. So the work was very joyful and it was very good. And also, I would like to add about the movie that in this movie, my characterization is very suspicious, like it's a suspense character, so you would see something new coming up with me. Like director sir has experimented very good things with me, so I'm really excited. And please keep supporting me how you've always supported me. Telugu industry has always welcomed me. So, thank you so much.
Hi, this is Trisha.
I'm Radhika Apte.
You're
watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment.
Entertainment.